rightly or wrongly, Jacob has kind of a reputation as being kind of cool and not taking it serious. I don't know, that not being a bookworm, I guess, for lack of a better word, in the playbook, that kind of thing. I'm asking you, know.
Did he say that?
No. I'm telling you probably something you don't know. You're into. That's why I'm asking you.
I just want to make sure it's your opinion. Yeah, that's your opinion.
It's not my opinion. Okay. But what I'm saying is what is it he really like? I mean, how do you like him in those aspects of leading as a quarterback?
A great quarterback. I think he's somebody that understands our system. He works really hard at it. Jacob comes in and meets extra every chance he gets. So a lot of the things that you have heard about Jacob may not be true, but I don't know what your source is because you didn't give me a source, so I don't know where that would have come from. But I think he does a tremendous job of trying to lead the team, being the guy, just like Jake Fromm tried to do. And he also studies really hard and has grown a lot as a player, and he still has a long way to go. And I think he's the first to acknowledge that. So he may come off that way to you, or you may have that opinion of him. That's not the opinion I have of.